drumming. I just seen the jets and got it out the sun. Dumbo did the bluffing, Dumbo did the bluffing.
Director of the Elder School, Sarah Webster, Head of School, Chris Front, and Athletic Director, Courtney Whitehead. Mark Tudor, welcome to tonight's Varsity Boys Pioneer Academic Athletic Conference matchup, featuring the visiting Bethesda Christian Patriots from Brownsburg, Indiana, and your Mark Tudor Panthers, here at your safe Family Center for Health and Wellness. In the spirit of sportsmanship, we ask that all fans act responsibly and courteously to those around you. Abusive language or disorderly conduct is unacceptable and unwelcome at all IHCA events. Let's afford the student-athletes, coaches, officials, and your fellow fans the respect they deserve. Your cooperation is appreciated. Tonight's game officials, all licensed by the Indiana High School Athletic Association, are Lachelle Hatcher, Byron Davis, and Chris Shields. In an era where basketball officials are in short supply, let's take a moment to give a round of applause to show our appreciation for these 35 people who stepped up for helping to make tonight's game possible. If during tonight's game you see a call you disagree with and think you could do it better, maybe keep that thought to yourself and instead log on to IHSAA.org to learn more about becoming an Indiana licensed basketball official. At this time, fans, we ask kindly that you please remain standing, or please stand if you can. Remove your hats as you honor America and the brave women, men and women of our armed forces around the world with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. tonight's starting lineups for the visiting Patriots. And then Coach John Grubon. Here's Coach Grubon's starting lineup. Number 4, 6'11" junior, Stephen Tierney. Number 2, 6'3" senior, Luke Douglas. Number 11, 6'8" senior, Cooper Jackson. Number 3, 6'1" senior, Sam Milligan. And we're at number 0, 6'1" senior, Isaac Milligan. And now, Panther fans, it's time to get back on your feet and make some noise for your Park Tudor Panthers! Here's head coach Tim Adams, starting lineup for the Panthers. We're at number 1, 6'4", forward Keelan Smith. We're at number 2, 6'1" senior, guard, come on, Washington. We're at number 21, 6'1" junior, guard, Hudson Horvath. We're at number 23, 6'5", junior, forward, Eli Bennett. We're at number 24, 6'2", junior, guard, KJ Murr.
Thank you. 24, KJ Mark. His first team's first at the line, shooting two. Sam Allegan.
Number one, Nathan Johnson.
touched by the Panthers. Pitchers again for the Panthers. Number 34, Brendan Oakes.
Thank you.
3, Sam Levagan. That's his first, team's third.
Number two, Bethesda.
2 point basket. Panthers number two, Juan Washington. Timeout on the floor, called by your Panthers. 5:42 to still halftime. 15, your Panthers 10. At this time, if any second graders are still in the gym, any second graders competing in the slam dunk contest, please report to the upper gym at this time. Any second graders still at the varsity gym, please report to the upper gym for the slam dunk contest. Coming up next.
Everything I record, so we can't get out. That stage light going shine. fingers, they ain't no drink over my style. Money, stay on my craft, and stick around for those parents. And after that, it's a cast of question. All of my town, trust me. I'm a I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-D. Discuss, chasing dreams since I was 14 with the portrait bus. Now I cross that city with the back and get crushed. Yeah, they can't tell me nothing. We give that to the people. Spread it across the country. Labels out of here, now they can't tell me nothing. We give it to the people. Spread it across the country.
We go back. This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We can go back. So we put our hands up. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us. We go back. This is the moment.
Two-point bucket good by Patriots number 3, Sam Malagan. Going to the line, shooting one. Foul the Panthers, Miles Wiley. His first, team second.
Thank you.
And those in Georgia, that's the one that's first down, he's third. Stage of needs at halftime if you want to catch the second grade slam dunk show. Park Tudor's edition. If you've never seen it, you'll never forget it. Shooting two, Isaac Lagan. Coach Mack and Coach Rogers getting things set up. Using a breakaway rim this year after the incident. That's a joke.
Second grade, we are so excited to see you!
future looks strong for Park Tudor basketball. Welcome, second graders! We love having you in the house for the second grade Slam Dunk Show! The system looks strong for the future of Park Tudor basketball.
Thank you. One more time. Especially those with the Panthers.
Rebound basket, the Panthers, KJ Hart! Panthers, number 15, Miles Wiley.
Thank you.
foul called on Samuel Baker. That's his third, team's fifth at the line, shooting two, number two. Come on, Washington, for the Panthers.
Thank you. who went drafted for the Greens and the Lakers. Team's first, look at the game for the Panthers. Number 24, Kitchy Mark. 25, Montel Johnson.
Johnson.
two-point basket. Panthers, number 25, runs up Johnson. Full time out called by the Panthers. The 4-point on the play here at the first time. Tudor cheerleaders under the direction of Jesse Sandy. That's his second, team's fifth. Shooting two, rest of the day.
Thank you.
Greens, Emma Wiggins. And on the Patriots, number 11, Cooper Jackson. That's his third, T's third. That's the line shooting two. Or 21. That's your hard back.
Thank you.
foul against the Patriots number four, Stephen Tierney. That's his third, team's fourth. Shooting to number two. Luke Douglas at the line. Thank you.
I wanna be that guy.